Hi, good morning, how are you today? In this video, I will give you a little explanation about ICT or Information and Communication Technology. ICT permeates all aspects of our life, providing newer, better and quicker ways for people to interact, network, seek help, gain access to information and learn. Besides its presence everywhere, information and communication technology has an immense economic significance in our life. Nowadays, our lives are practically depend on the information and communication technology or ICT. Data from the Communication and Information Ministry shows that internet users in Indonesia increased from 74 million people in 2013 to 111 million in 2014. In Indonesia, internet burst has been mainly used for accessing social media, and Indonesia ranked third among countries with the highest numbers of Facebook users below the US and India. The popularity of the internet and social media unfortunately has not extended to the education sector. ICT has not become a backbone of improving the country's competitiveness through education. The Ministry of Education and Culture recorded that only about 50% of the 134 primary and secondary schools in Indonesia had access to the internet in mid-2040. Advancement of ICT should ideally be able to revolutionize education technology, brings new resources of learning beyond teachers. Moreover, the divide between students and subjects is further narrowed by the availability and subjects in further narrowed by the availability of educational content through ICT. A revolution in education is also possible through ICT as students can learn at the appropriate speed according to their capacity. Interactive digital contents allow students to pick particular topics that they want to explore more. In a nutshell, there is a democratization of the learning process. Unfortunately, it is still a long road to revolutionize education in Indonesia through ICT. In addition to building technology infrastructure across the country island, ICT literacy for teachers, parents, and students is also of importance. Without it, we are constrained from reaping the full benefits of ICT in education. Thank you.